reflection on your screen, guys. Please take your time while solving it. Don't really jump onto any conclusion. Not straightforward. Doesn't look good. Solve this question. It's not straightforward. First question is, good, people are taking some time to solve. That's nice. So tough. Options are tough. Okay. So, oh no. That means you, when you look at the solution, you will be I don't know. Let me express the solutions. Or okay, cursing, don't curse me. Chalo, dekho, very, very easy. Now learn. Only 7 people could get it. But then see, intensity will go up. So please brace for all that. So hey, dekho, how to solve this one? Now look at the screen. All of you now understand how to do it. So it was this expression given, and there was a hint in the question itself that there is a power 3. Okay, so power 3 is there, so you have to cube it. But then cubing directly will not help. You have to write like this. Can I do that? This is what you have to then. What you need to do is, you need to cube both sides. Right? So hence, now don't, see, this is, now no chatting right now. Then you lose the purpose. We all lose that purpose. Now the question is that these kind of questions will be there. It is very much within your syllabus or whatever you can call it. It's related to cubing of binomials, which we have studied. You could not get it at the right moment, and hence someone who would have done these kind of problems will be ahead of you. So I don't want any of my students to be like that. So no one should be ahead of you guys. So please pay attention how these problems are solved. Mathematical manipulations you have to learn. So nothing beyond this we are going to do, right? Don't you know how to cube? Cubing is, first term is x cubed. Second is minus b 1/3 whole cube. So let me write a minus b whole cube. Formula is a cube minus b cube minus 3ab a minus b. Right? This is the formula for a cube minus b cube. I am going to use only this. Right? So x cube minus this. Then what? Minus 3 times a, which is x. B in this case is 3 to the power 1/3, correct? And then A is x minus 3 1/3, right? And on the right hand side, what will you get? You will get 3 to the power -1, right? Nothing beyond this. Then what? X cube minus 3 minus what will this be? 3x, 3 1 by 3, and c, x minus 1 by 3 to the power 1 by 3 was nothing but 3 to the power minus 1 by 3. Did you understand this step? This was the crucial step. From here, this step was very crucial. X minus 3 1 by 3 is equal to 3. Okay, so the moment you see this, I wrote this and the problem is solved. Okay, see, what will this be? X cube minus 3 minus 3, and this entire quantity is 1. 3 to the power 1 by 3 into 3 to the power minus 1 by 3. Okay, so minus 3x is equal to 1 by 3. Dekho, multiply entire thing by 3. What will you get? 3x cube minus 9 minus 9x is equal to 1. Okay, so what is 3x cube minus 9x is equal to 10. Right, 3x cube minus 9x is equal to 10. Correct. Bolo. All good. All good. Understood. So hence, instead of how do you ace these kind of questions? How do you ace these kind of questions? First, stay calm. Because if your mind is restless, you will not be able to solve. And trust me, friends, exam conditions are exactly like these. Panicky, you know, and your hands will have full of sweat and all that. Don't panic. And if you lose focus, you lose it. Yeah, there will be. Okay, chalo, let's see how many of you got it. Because you lose focus because you keep on, your focus is on the chat box, hence. If your focus is on the question, you will be able to solve. Did we use anything which you didn't know? 1 by 3 on RHS. This is 3 to the power minus 1. No, cubing both sides. Did you understand? I cubed both sides. LHS, RHS, both sides. So the person who asked this question. Did you get it?
Yes, I got it.
Yeah. Okay, next. Let's see the leaderboard. First leaderboard, only 7 got it. Mostly people would have guessed, I believe. Okay, so Sriram, Jagrav. Okay, good. Nice. Okay, very good. Let's go to the next. Tanvi, good. Next question. Bot or no bot, irrespective of that, you must know how to solve the question. If at all there is a bot, it's his call. How does he want to plan for his life? Okay, or her life. Solve this. This should be easy. Very easy question. First was the eye opener. Next is easy. This should be very easy. Year 2020. Is there any role of this 2020? Year 2020. Please read it carefully. Signs are traps. Okay, let's see. What is the no? Oh no! Why? What was that? Many people did not see the sign. Negative sign. Did you? Did you or did you not see the sign? This sign. Did you see the sign? Those who could see the sign, it was very easy. It was so easy. Did not see. See, most of you. So that 20 people who have not got it, they have made this mistake. These B, option B. Those who have written B, because too many numbers. Huh? So here is where you had to. You didn't need to do anything. When you saw that question, this is A. This is B. So if you are, this is again A and this is again B. So the question is A minus B whole square minus A plus B whole square. This was the question. Right? So A square plus B square minus 2AB. Right? Minus A square minus B square minus 2AB. So the answer is minus 4AB. Right? Minus 4AB. And A was x to the power 20, 20, B to the power 20, 20. Everywhere these two terms were same. So there was no difference at all. Only difference was minus 4, 4, minus 2, 2. Ruled out, ruled out, ruled out. Minus 4. A. Right? So
I have a doubt. Where did you get the minus 4?
So minus 2AB plus minus 2AB. Add. Correct? Did you get it? Now, clear?
Yes, sir.
All clear? Everyone clear on this? This was so simple. Only identity to be used was this. If you are not careful with the sign, then obviously it is going to give you some pain. Right? Silly mistake. Again, say sorry. Each one should say sorry to each one. Say sorry, all of you, those who made mistakes. Say sorry. Say sorry. Come on. Right? Don't repeat this problem or this issue again. Okay? But when you say sorry, feel also. Today, eat half a chapati less. Why? Because, right? Or tomorrow, do the dishes. Help your mom tomorrow. Or clean the mop. Hey, what is that? Clean the floor. Mop the floor a little bit more. Right? Oh, you finished it. Harita finished eating. So her punishment is she will mop the floor of her room. Everyone who made a mistake. Your punishment. Okay, chalo. Next. So eat. Don't cut down on your eating. Do some extra physical work. So, jhadu lagao, jhadu at your home. Next question. Okay. So this was the new Tanvi. Tanvi is leading. My God, Tanvi, how come you're on top? Great, maintain it. And who else? Kaveri is not that behind. Roshan, Tarun, Kritika, Risha, Nishant, Rishabh, Dhimahi, and Jagrav. Let's go to the next question. What is 26? 26 is what? Observe. The more you observe, so many people are 26. How come? Observe, observe, observe. Observe identity trap. Observe identity trap. Observe identity trap. Trap observe identity. Guessed. Your guesses are generally correct. When you look at the solution, you will laugh at yourself. And again, I will make you say sorry. very easy. See, the questions will not be straightforward. In my center mark, don't expect questions to be straightforward. I will make...
Sir, I misclicked it.
Who's this?
Sir, Tanya.
Oh, no. Why?
I think I got the wrong answer.
Answer is 125. No, answer is 0.
Oh, zero. No. I thought 0 was...
0 was the answer. 0 was the answer. 0 was the answer. 0 was the answer. And it was so simple a question. 61. Beautiful number. A prime number. 61 is equal to x minus 4 x square. If I would have given you like this, you would have cracked in no time. Isn't it? If I would have given you like this, you would have cracked it no time. So this is x cube minus 4 cube.
So can we repeat this?
So I simply took this term and multiplied here. Isn't it? Simple. So won't the given expression look like this? Right? And this will be simply 61 is equal to x cube minus 64. So x cube is equal to what? 125. Isn't it? So x is 5. If x is 5, x minus 5 is 0. How many steps? Say sorry again. Kaan pakad ke uthak baithak. Right? Sorry. Say sorry. Those who did not get it, say sorry. Sorry to everyone. Apologize. Yes, you should apologize. And one more floor to be mopped tomorrow. And send me pictures while you are mopping the floor. Those who made the mistake. Okay? Yo, keep your words. Please mop the floor tomorrow. Half of your house. How did you know people will get it wrong? Because I also got it wrong when I was in your age. So I know you are like me. So you will make the same mistake. Hee hee hoo ha ha. Okay? Chalo. Next question. Before that. Okay. Tarun. Kaveri. Good. Very good. Very good, folks. That means you are paying attention, if at all, if you're not guessing it. You just stay focused. Stay focused only on that screen where the question comes. If you, you know, wander around.
Siddha,
yes.
Did you take out your bag?
Who's saying who's and what is it saying? Yes, sorry. Someone is saying something, anything, any problem, guys? Can we proceed? Yes, now you understand. Practice makes a woman perfect. Okay, so please, hence so many worksheets there on the Learnist. Okay, next. Obviously, man and women both. So Monisha asked to, hence I said women. Women are already perfect. See, Arushi is bang on target. Great. Stay perfect always. Chalo, but still some bit of practice will improve your status. So let's solve this one. So that dot 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 means all those terms are continued. For example, 100 minus 99 times 100 plus 99, 99 minus 98, 99 plus 98, then 98 minus 97, right? All there is, this is series of such terms. That dot 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 means it continues till that. So I hope you got it. Dhruv says easy. E-Z-Z-Z-Z-Z-Z-Z-Z-Z. Srijan says E-Z-Z-Z-Z. Nishant E-Z-Z. So number of Z's.
Sir, Menti does not show me any options. Like the question does not appear.
But do you see ABCD option?
No, sir. I don't see that. I'm using another device to work.
Bharat, reload.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Reload. Don't worry about your scores. It will be there. Reload. Solve, sir. Again, if you, when I solve this again, I will make you say sorry. So, bacho, don't expect straightforward questions. Please put some thoughts behind it. Some thoughts. Very easy. Very, very easy. Very, very easy. See, most of you have got it. Cool. That's nice. Very good. You have to just observe. Observe. What is this identity? Is this an identity? Yes or no? Identity. What is that identity? 100 square minus 99 square. Okay. Next term. What is this? Plus 99 square minus 98 square. Here itself the trick was, and it would continue till minus 3 square plus 3 square minus 2 square plus 2 square minus 1 square. Is it? And beautifully this is going, gone. And what is left? 100 square minus 1 square. So this is 100 minus 1. So 9999 is equal to 9x. So x barabar 1111. Right? Got it?
So why 9x?
Why 9x? Because here is 9x. Bache.
Oh, okay, sir.
Trapped. Got it? Trapped. Okay, cool. So, answer is? Right? Clear? No doubt? Any problem in this question? No doubt. Say sorry. Those who could not get, say sorry. Sorry to everyone. Overlooked 9x. Nitya, bache. So you are here in Centaur, traps all around. Come on. Chalo. Good. Tarun is fastest as well as highest. Okay. Next.
But I have a doubt.
Wait. Next question. After this question. Now the question has been displayed. I'll take the doubt. Yeah. Chalo. Again, no focus on chat. Whether you finish early or late. World doesn't care. You please solve and get it correct. Corona is not going to go back just because you got it right or fastest. Please try to solve and save the world 10 years down the line. No chat. Focus on the question. No chat. Raghav, whether it is easy or not, no one will write. Now I can see lots of people are distracted. No chat. No chat here. All of you, just focus, solve. Once 30 seconds are left, then you can chat. Focus. Many people are getting distracted because of that chat itself, I can understand. So focus. Focus. Focus, focus, guys. Listen. Easy or hard. Stay away from chat. Telling you. Focus, not hocus. Easier. Now you can chat. No, many people have this issue of while solving, they will see, hey, who, what is the world doing? So people are involved in more than what the world is doing rather than their own stuff. So, right? Okay. Easy question it is. Very, very easy. I hope most of you have got it. Oh. Still, 23 people got the sign incorrect. Ha. Sign incorrect. Very easy again. Very, very easy. A minus root 2, you have to just do this. The moment I saw 5, I was tempted to take it on the other side, right? Because anyways I will square. Okay, now square. 2 plus 3, got 5, minus 2 root 6. A square, oh sorry, plus 2 root 6. So A square minus 2 root 6. And ta-da. 1, 2, 3, step over. 1, 2, 3, step over. Right? Where are we using some out of the world formula here? Yes, I know you made a mistake with sign. I know. That's why I gave these questions. I have taken some 90 to 100 minutes preparing this so that you guys are aware. But every time we are seeing that my efforts are going down the drain. Don't get depressed. Chalo. If I am not depressed, you can't be depressed. Okay. I wanted that everyone should get correct option, but then never mind. Chalo, don't worry. Stay, spend time. But then every time you make a mistake, you have to say, you have to realize. Then otherwise there's no problem, there's no improvement. Realize that. Right? Okay, next. Asha, tell me frankly, have we used anything which is beyond your learning? Have we used anything which is beyond your learning? Everything is within the scope of whatever you have learned. You're just not focusing enough. Never mind. Chalo, next question. Again, fresh start. Don't look at that. Look at the question and then just solve. See, the order of the terms will be changed. It will be shuffled just to check whether you lose cool or not. That's what the test is about. So situation would be adverse. You have to make it align to your comfort level. And that you can do. So Oh, Raghav. No. Don't take extreme steps. Your dinner and all should not be skipped. You should rather, Oh my god. How many of you got it correct? Mm-hmm. Right? Very good. Now see. This was again very, very simple question. I don't know. Usually in the textbooks you will see the question would be given like that. Right? This is the format. Textbook. Correct? But then I deliberately changed it. Like that, so that you become little uncomfortable. Okay, and that's where they will be testing you. Okay, so x minus 1 by x is root 3. So hence you have to simply do what? Square, game over. No, nothing more. Am I right? So what is this? X square and then plus 1 by x square. Minus 2 is 3. So, what happened? Oh, hold on. Don't write so much. I won't be able to read that much. Correct? Now, simple. You have to simply subtract 4. Right? Done. Is that problem out of your knowledge? Was this problem out of your knowledge? So where is the problem? Where is the problem? See, everything you know, right? It was so easy, right? No. So you have to just, again, problem lies within, you know, the fact that you are not, again, don't be impatient, take time. Don't worry, again, no problem, don't get depressed and all. You will get another chance. Similar question. Tanya saying these questions are not good at all. Sir, why do you keep such questions? No, it's not about your cerebellum, brain and IQ and all that. It's about focus and attention and, you know, just concentration, nothing else. You can all solve it. Okay, chalo, next question. Silence now. Focus. Okay. Which identity was used? Which identity? Oh, most of you have got it correct. That's cool. Nice. Could you, you know, randomly marked? Oh my God. Never mind. So, there was an identity here. What identity? There are cubes. Can you, while you see, guess. Why do you guess? Don't guess. 1024 cube minus 512 cube minus 512 cube. Right? Is that understood? So, yep, this is the denominator is this much. Now, can anyone tell me what kind of identity is this? What identity you have? Anyone unmute and say, what is this identity? This is A cube plus Q plus Q. Where A plus B plus C is 0. Right? What is A? 1024. What is B?
So why did you write minus 512 cube twice?
Because there was 2 here. Did you not notice? Hence, right? Okay. What is this? Oh my God, someone is screaming like anything. Okay, so A, B and C.
So it's a meme.
Oh, is it? I see. So then, don't you think this is 3? What was the identity, guys? If A plus B plus C is 0, then what happens to A cube plus B cube plus C cube? It becomes simply 3 A, B, C. Correct. So hence it will be simply 3 times 1024 times minus 512 times minus 512. Why? Because they are adding up to 0. See, 1024 plus minus 512 minus 512 is 0. Okay, so nothing but 3 into 2 to the power 10 and then 2 to the power 9 into 2 to the power 9. The minus sign will get minus into minus plus. Correct? So this is 3, 2 to the power 28. This is in the denominator, guys. What was in the numerator? 3. So what is this? 2 to the power minus 28. And hence 2 to the power minus x is 2 to the power minus 28. So x is 28. Bolo. Did we use anything again beyond your... Okay, hold on. Was it so bad that you have to scream like that? Don't scream, your vocal box will get ruptured, even if it is mean. Oh, okay. Bolo bhai, last two of them.
So where do you get these questions from?
Ma'am, I make it myself. Okay. Clear?
I think you forgot sir is an alien.
Come on, folks. Don't curse me like that. Are you learning something? Sir, tell me.
Sir, we can do things you can do. It is proof.
So, hence the thing is not now, but sooner. Got it? You understand? My thing is that you guys...
You know the trap, sir. Don't hide it like that.
Acha, in life, will the traps tell you that, hey, here am I, come, avoid me.
Sir, we are kids, sir, you are an adult.
No,
sir,
but it doesn't hurt as much as
we don't have an adult brain.
Sir, you should help us, sir, you should circle the trap.
I know, sir.
I should identify the trap and tell you, hey, here is the trap, that's what you are asking.
Sir, yes, these traps do.
Put a trap, but don't hurt us
as much as you. Sir, we don't have an adult brain like yours.
Sir, tells us where the trap is, it's useless.
So only adult brains are equipped to face the traps.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Theek hai. Chalo, you will be trained in your time. Don't worry. Sir, make options easier. Namta is saying. See, still people are. You know,
I haven't got one question right till now.
But you learn. Are you learning or not? Next time when similar questions are there in any of these platforms, will you be able to do it?
Yes, sir.
Yes or no?
Yeah.
That's the main objective, dear. Forget about whatever is happening. Okay, so learn. Again, this requesting one and all. Please learn. Again, the same thing here. Same identity. Chalo, I hint. I'm giving you hint also. Same identity. Now solve. The identity which we used in the previous question. Same identity here. Deploy it. Get the value. Quick. Oh no, similar identity. So I'll correct myself. Similar identity, not same. But the theme remains the same. There was a condition, the condition remains the same. Oh, come on, don't get demotivated. See. Are Baba, let me tell you one story then. Do you know I have failed in computer science exam in my 11th grade? Did I tell you this story? In my 11th grade, I had failed in computer science exam. So hence this, don't take it as demotivating. Yes, tell me.
Computer exams are like the easiest exam.
And that too I failed. Just imagine how dumb I would have been.
computers, sir, but math, seriously, sir.
Computer science is what? Extended
mathematics. Sir, B and D option are same.
Oh, is it? Sorry. So anyone, but that was not correct anyways. B and D was same, huh? Aray, haan, correct. But that was not the option. So you could have guessed it. Okay.
Sir, my thing kicked me out of the question 30 seconds before it ended.
Oh, I'm really sorry for that. Heck, which is really oh, come on, guys. Oh, okay. Again, distraction. No. Please. Here. So, was this question again similar? Yes or no? How many of you got it? 25 people got it, actually. No problem. Okay. So, yes. How many of you didn't get it? Again, this was very, very simple. The moment A square plus B square plus C square is there, which identity comes to your mind? The identity which comes to your mind is A plus B whole plus C whole square. Right? So this is A square plus B square plus C square plus what? Twice AB plus BC plus CA. See, even if you are not getting it correct, don't worry. These problems you are learning, no, different types of problems. That's cool. That's at least, that is some takeaway from the session. So please at least focus how are these problems approached at. So the moment I see this problem, the moment I see these three squares, I am tempted to use... Again, guys, please. Then the purpose gets defeated. Please, requesting all of you. Then the purpose gets defeated. So we need to learn different types of varieties of questions. And, you know, just imagine, in 10 days time, you learn 120 different types of varieties of questions. Isn't it something which is really good to learn? So your database is going up. So please, at least that is... one advantage, right? Now look at, now, here, Arushi, again, then, please, requesting, guys, requesting all of you, focus. The main agenda is, oh, Tanvi, again, stop. No one was like that. I told you, right, I failed in my grade 11. Okay, so hence, nothing is correlated like that. You will be... this is outright insulting. Please don't do that. Can I have some focus? Then when we are losing the plot, please don't do that. Okay, here now, focus. Come again. Come to the screen, guys. Chalo, dekho. A plus B plus C whole square is equal to this. I have to find this one. Learn the method, no, how to approach. So I have to find this out, right? So A plus B plus C has to be there. Now, if you see, A plus B plus C is coming out to be 0. How? First A is 10 by 1000, right? B is minus 6 by 1000 and C is minus 4 by 1000. So if you add all of them, it is going to be 0. So this is 0, so this is 0. So what does this mean? A square plus B square plus C square will become minus twice. See, if you want all simple questions, kindergarten questions, I can get those questions also. But then the idea is to make you learn here, not to make you feel happy that you are able to solve all the questions. That's also there, but then here... yeah, so you can calculate if you can calculate faster. But see, isn't A square plus B square plus C square is this minus twice AB plus BC plus CA? So simply, minus 2, AB was 10 by 1000, B was minus 6 by 1000, okay? Then B was minus 6 by 1000, C was minus 4 by 1000, and then plus C was minus 4 by 1000. And this was 10 by 1000. Right? Isn't it? So, what is this sum then? Minus 2. Minus 60 by 1000 square. Then, minus plus 24 by 1000 square. And, minus 40 by 1000 square. Right? So hence what is it? Minus 2 times minus 76 by 1000 square. Correct? So hence it was 2 times 76 by 1000 square, which is 152 by 1000 square. And someone had pointed out that two options were same. Correct? These two options were same. Right? And you could have seen that it could not be 1000 in the denominator. Either this one or this one it would be. Correct? And you could have guessed by the options also. Right? You can guess by options. How? A is so big. So A square, this quantity has to be, this quantity has to be greater than 0. Why? All are squares. Sum of square is always greater than 0. So this is ruled out anyways. Isn't it? Sum of 3 squares. Can it be negative? Never. So hence it has to be either this or these two. You could have guessed that these are same. So obviously ruled out. So you could have done this way as well. Correct? Okay. So 25 people got it correct. Let's see the leaderboard. Cool. So Nishant is leading. Oh, Kaveri, great. Good work. Next, chal. Very easy question again. There is no role of 2020. Chal. Hint now. No role of 2020. No, I did not do it purposefully. I had some other, maybe by, it was by mistake. So while, framing the option is more difficult than the question. Because it has to be near, right, near the actual one.
So I think there's some problem on my end. It again kicked me out.
Oh, you are on a mobile phone or a PC?
PC.
You can try mobile. But then you'll lose this thing. But then try doing both. Try participating through both. Okay. Good. Majority of you, 50% of you have got it correct. Right. Again, 505 2020 were just to distract you. It was very easy question, right? So you have to basically find out this. This is nothing but 1010 minus x 1010, and this is 1 upon x 1010 plus x 1010, right? So you have to just find out these two individually, multiply, get it, get the answer. Okay, how to find that out? Square this. Hence this was given. So square it. What will you get? You will get x 1010 plus 1 by x 1010 plus 2 is equal to 4. Right? So hence x 1010 plus 1 by x 1010 is equal to 2. So this item is. No problem. But what about minus? You have to get minus. So square both sides again. So you'll get x 2020 plus 1 by x 2020 plus 2 again is equal to 4. correct? So that means x 2020 plus 1 by x 2020 minus 2 is 0, and that's where the fun lies, right? So this is x 1010 minus 1 by x 1010 whole square is 0. Game over, right? So this guy takes it down. This is 0. Is it clear? Clear? What is eat? Eat means what? Y double E T. What is Y double E T? Okay, all clear? Anyone? Any difficulty? Understanding? Playing with the same format. See, lots of questions we have discussed of this format. If x minus 1 by x is given, how to go to x plus 1 by x? Word is what is eat? Eat means what? Never mind. Chalo. Expression of enthusiasm. Oh my god. Chalo, next. Okay, so who's leading? Oh, Kaveri is leading. Good. Great. Very good. Well done. Next question. This I have done in class. At least in my class I have done. If you don't get it, then I'll have to fast for one day. If Indranagar, HSR, Kormangla people and Rajanagar also we did, yes. If you guys are not able to do this, then I'll have to stay hungry for one full day. As a token of penance. Penalty I have to inflict on myself. Oh, I don't want to, obviously. I want to eat daily. Why would I want to fast? No one wants to eat, you know, fast. But then for penalizing for some misdeeds. You have to observe fast. It's healthy at times. Once in a while you should do it. Don't eat salt that day. Eat only fruits. But not for kids. You're not healthy. It's for we people. Self-hate is not. Who's saying I'm hating? You have to hold yourself accountable for all your misdeeds. And hence, go through the penalty. I hope you remember this question. Very simple, see and obvious answer also. Okay, so last 3-4 seconds. Very good. Okay. Oh no. Heartbreaking. So you just remembered the answer.
Sir, are you going to fast?
Now I'll have to fast, no.
So easy.
Sorry, again.
So it's really easy. I don't even need to do any working.
Yes. So, but then the result is totally opposite. So I think most of you remembered the answer and you marked it. But I actually...
I got confused when I saw the denominator.
Yeah, so I had some devil in, you know, intent in my mind. So
the denominator is really large.
Yes. So I had the question what I had discussed in the class. In the class, I had given you the reciprocal of this. And I just flipped it. Yes. I just flipped it. Why? Because some difference has to be there. Okay. So it is very easy. Again, don't hate me, Ashish. Now, if you see, again, numerator. Let's take numerator first. So clearly, A plus B plus C is adding out, you know the identity, right? A cube plus B cube plus C cube is equal to 3ABC when A plus B plus C is 0. And both in numerator and denominator it is coming out to be 0. So numerator is 3A minus B, B minus C, C minus A. And denominator is 3A square minus B square b square minus c square minus a square. Correct? So hence, if you see, the denominator is nothing but this 3 and this 3 will go. So a minus b, b minus c, c minus a divided by a minus b, a plus b, b minus c, b plus c, and c minus a, c plus a. Correct? Right? So hence, gone. So what is left? 1 upon a plus b, b plus c, c plus a. B. So, don't remember answers. You are not supposed to become robots. Okay? Chalo bhai. Next. Leaderboard. Acha, next quiz pakka easy. More question, easy one. Okay? No traps. Next math quiz. More number of question, easy ones. Right? You remember the answer, Pratik. Okay? Got it? Nice. Next. More number of questions, but very, very easy. Chinnu munnu questions. Next quiz mein, let's keep around 20 kaun banega karodpati type question. General awareness in mathematics questions. ठीक है जनरल अवेयरनेस इन मैथमेटिक्स फॉर एग्जाम्पल विच इज ग्रेटर 11 इज ग्रेटर और 9 इज ग्रेटर राइट सैंपल क्वेश्चंस हाँ देखो करेक्ट आंसर जागरण वेरी गुड सो दीज काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चंस ओके यू हैव टू आंसर इन 5 सेकेंड ईच क्वेश्चन 5 सेकेंड रैपिड फास्ट 100 questions in 1 hour. Very easy. Hint. Again. Can you see there is a cube? Are very easy. Yaar. Cube it is. Cube. The answer, the this thing itself is attracting. Cube it is. Cube. A cube was the hint. Ah, most of you have got it. That's nice. So, the hint was very... This was hint. Cube. So, that means you have to use... And, you know... binomial cube. So simply a minus root 3 is equal to 1. Right? And then cube, both sides. So this is a cube. Then minus 3 a square root 3. See, second term. Plus 3 a root 3 square. See, third term. Minus root 3 cube is equal to 1. Right? So this is what was asked for. A cube minus 3 a square root 3 plus 9 a. Correct? Which is equal to. This item will be equal to 1 plus root 3 cube is 3 root 3. Okay. So what is x? 1. What is y? 3. So what is x into y? 3. Right? Was it difficult? How many steps did I write anyways? 3. And how to solve such questions? Cube was the hint. Either it could be binomial cube or a trinomial cube. Trinomial cube anyways you have not learned. That's exactly my purpose, dear. That... I want to drive this point to all of you that mathematics is about exploration. It's not about who won the first battle of Panipat. You have to explore. It's not, you know, only fact. Okay, chalo. Never mind. After some time, you'll guess to it. You'll be used to it. So don't worry. The purpose is to learn, right? Or just only, you know, if I give you easy question, you'll always win. But that will you, you know, learn anything by that mechanism? So hence, last question of the evening, folks. Ready? Very, very simple to end the question. Very, very simple to end the session. Simple question to end the session. Very, very simple question. Which of the following is or are a prime number? So identities are also used to prove whether a particular number or expression in numbers is a prime or not. So identities come in handy. So big numbers are prime or not, you can very easily say if they are in particular format. That's the learning. Learning is not whether I got it correct or not. Now, this is the last question of the evening. Yes. Only elimination? No. When I'll solve this, you will see. Hint is, prime numbers do not have factors. Okay? Oh no. None of them are prime numbers, yeah. None of them are prime numbers because this is 200 minus 1. 200 plus 1. So there are factors. And this is anyways even. All are even. So this is an even number. How can this be prime? And this one is 10 to the power 3 square minus 3 square can be written as 10 to the power 3 minus 3 times 10 to the power 3 plus 3. All of them have factors. There are two factors. There are even means 2 is a factor. This is a factor. This is a factor. All of them have factors. Yes, obviously composite. But let's say it was question like prove that. That's a subjective question, PRMO. 19 to the power 4 plus 4. Is this a prime number? Yes or no? How would you know? Is this a prime number? 19 to the power 4 plus 4 is a prime number, yes or no? Right? How do you know it's not a prime number? Then, if you go to Learnist, I have given you one identity. I don't know whether you have learned this. In Learnist, I have a video on this. Sophie Germain identity. If you see this, you will be able to prove that this is not a prime number. Correct? So, this was
asked in which section?
Regional
mathematics. Sorry, in which section?
It's in identities, algebraic identities. It was asked in RMO around 1900 something. In 1990s, it was asked. Regional Mathematics Olympiad, 1990s. Okay? Prove that some weird, let's say any prime number, let's say 101. To the power 4 plus 4 is not a prime number. Okay, like that. So how to prove something is not a prime number? Just factorize it. Okay, so answer was none of them. How to prove something to be a prime? Factorize it. Prove that there are factors. Okay. You can write RMO from 8 onwards. Okay. So here's the final leaderboard. Okay. So Jagrav, finally, again, good. Jagrav is back with his potential weapon. Okay. Never mind. Okay. So good. Nishant, great. Shivam, Kaveri, then Abhishek. Abhishek or what? Abhishek. Then Srijan, Roshan, and Harsh is there. And Rishabh and Vihan. Great. Good work, guys. Did
sir,
you learn
not
something
about.
Or not? Don't worry about. Oh, okay, good. Very good. So, did you learn something? Something or not?
Sir, next time give easy questions.
Next time what?
Easy questions.
Why? Who is this?
It's Abhishek.
Yes, sir, please, easy questions next time.
Why do you want easy questions only?
Only then can you become a person like you. Deal with
oh
it.
Oh my god. Nothing. Don't become like me. Become much better than me. Oh, wrong examples and benchmarks. Oh, you know, you all are better than me already. Friends.
So exhausted by 8 o'clock, sir. What will get into our mind?
Ah, that's also true. I can take that point. Yes, I don't agree. But what to do, folks? I want to do it early, but I have no choice. Okay. I hope you learned something that was an objective, so please keep learning. The 12 questions which we solved today were a little different, and my intention is to keep you exposing to different, exposed to different types of questions. So that's what the intent is. I hope it is helping you all. Thanks, guys, and thanks for attending the session. So let's meet again tomorrow. In the class with HSR folks. Bye bye. Take care and stay safe. Bye. Do some exercise.
Thank you, sir.
Bye, sir.
Bye. Bye bye.
Thank you.
Do some exercise. Eyes, neck, and back. Three things. Bye bye. Take care. Bye bye. Take care. Thank you. Bye, Monisha. Take care. Learning. Please remember the learning, guys. How many people? I think around 70 odd. So please keep learning. Learning is the key. Whether you win or not, secondary. Learn. LEARN. Learn.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.
Bye. Take care. Thank you for that.
Sir.
Bye. Who's this? Tony.
Sir, me, Roshan.
Oh, Roshan. Thanks, Roshan. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye, sir.
Bye-bye. Take care.